Hello ladies and gentlemen, I am Ruben again. Hello there everyone, I am preparing my next video. I'm going to talk about a marketing network. I think that it's a different thing for work, because we are commonly working, or we have a mentality different, because the network marketing is about that you have one network and you need to speak about one topic, and you need get one study, you need etc. If you have any advice, or if you have any suggestion about that, I hope that you can make me know. I really appreciate that. Okay. Also, I'm here with Chano. She is my the children of my sister-in-law. Right now, I'm going to prepare the jellies, because you know, guys, I am self jellies on the street by only 1,000 of pesos. And this is my work. I work up the today. I get out at 9. Get out at 9 and 10 to 12 a.m. Yes, 2 hours selling jellies and rice with milk. That is all. Okay. I'm going to put the light from my cell phone, and I'm going to explain it how to prepare my jellies. There are a lot of bags of frutinho. Okay, here is. I'm going to open and put here at the in this recipient. Check it out. That's all right. Orange, strawberries, vale, limón y naranja. I started to do this labor more or less six months ago, because when I start my vacation in this last semester, I asking all the people for work, but you know, here it's very difficult to find work, because like when you are a student, it's difficult, because the people asking you, hey, how long do you want to work with us? And I say, obviously, I have 2 months for work, and it's something that the people doesn't like, because everybody needs one person that can work mostly more time, because you know, here in Pamplona the typical work is working in a supermarket, working in I don't know, but I think is that for this reason I decide start self-jealous. You have your own work, you prepare your jellies, and in the morning and 2 hours or 3 hours, and you self all that, and you have a little more time for make other things. Yeah, okay. No jellies. That's jellies. After that the water is hot, I need to wait a minute. Okay, I tell you about network marketing, because the week ago, the last week, one friend here in Colombia, he has speak to me about network marketing. He said me that we have need to prove that, but the that's not the problem. It's a little bit work. It's a little bit work, because I don't have sufficiently money for start in that. I don't know. I need really. I have study. I have studying or research about that, and a lot of people have a different opinions. One's opinion good, other bad. Because in generally, in my own opinion, I think that it's a great in start working that. But generally you need have a lot of people. You need get a lot of people that are interested in have self something, any product. In this case, one company is working with products that, for example, coffee, other companies sell, for example, medicaments or drugs is for the health. Other companies sell products about the health and cleaning products, anywhere products. I research about that. If you want to if you have begin in any company, the most important is that you watch, that you see what type of products the company have, because it's important that the company have a lot of products that the people independently of the negotiation that is get a lot of people, and the people self and the people self, other people self. The most important is that you can have that the product is not expensive. The most important is that, because the many products are very expensive. Is that a disadvantage? I don't know. That is so. Well, the water already is hot. I don't know if you want to see. Excuse me for if you cannot view. But the idea is that the water is hot right now. Oh well, I'm putting the cell phone here. Okay. Water hot. The chill, she have a little, she has very interesting and can help me, because when the jelly is prepared, I give her for text that. Three cup of water hot. Guys, the disadvantage here that in some occasion I damage my t-shirt, because this color in my t-shirt. Right now at the is 2:30 p.m. After to prepare this jelly, maybe I am going to make some exercise because in this holy week I'm not make any activities in the university. Especially, you know the procrastination. Really, I invest my time in other things, but I need to make other things apart of studying English, because I really like English so much. You know, I create this channel because before to start these videos, I have been watching videos on YouTube. Can you mention them? You know, I like it so much. Watch videos. All the videos, different type of videos, especially when the people are speaking about one topic. I think that this is my video more long, because you know I like. Practicing my speaking. Another video I want to to present my friend Sumit from India. She's a he is a design of mechanic engineer. Sometimes I speak with him on any topic. I don't know what I'm doing, what time is in your country, things like that. But on another occasion, speaking more about how much dinner do you want in your country, or why topic. A different topic. Okay, still I am prepared the strawberry and the other flavors, but I don't know what is the meaning in English. Only I know that I prepared the lemon, orange, and strawberries. This is a jellies without flavor. Jellies without flavor. Continue it. Add hot water. I need to revolve many time before. I know don't do that, the jellies and the background is make an species of heart. I need to this revolve very very good that.
Yeah.
After, I need to looking for water, cold water, ice in this case. I have one idea in my mind that is prepared one type of automotive system that can do it that's preparation of jelly, and the one subject that I saw in this course, the industrial motion. But you know, it's not really difficult. The most difficult I guess that is the money, because for make one machine for prepare these jellies almost. Or you need have four motors, big motors, because obviously we have a thin wave, considered wave. By the way, I need to make one sages, project, maybe for the finish the subject. She helped me because she really liked the jelly. She liked text the jelly. I hope that don't forget one how many cups of that the water I add the jelly, because we are the men when prepare that really forget all things. Okay, I'm going to, this is my triple D improvise. I forget. I need to know how cup of water I add here. I forget because I was speaking. Okay, need to move my camera. Yes. No. Again. It's not one. I need to add more one. Six for that. I think it's that. I need to. No, ya se está revolviendo. Good. Five. I think it's the other I think is that like one cup of water.
One.
Effectively is E6. Okay. Okay, the jellies are finished. After that, more or less is 6 or 5 hours in the ice. I don't know how cold the ice in the refrigerator. Okay, here the jellies are preparing, already is preparing the jellies. Ábreme la nevera, por favor. His channel also no here. Okay, no. Channel also Arna Uro, que la caer. Oh, abajo. Really is a beautiful helmet. You know, because she wants the takes this flavor of jellies. Okay guys. I need to put this here and make more space in the refrigerator. Okay guys,
bus. I am recycler das bus in one class bus.
I'm going to finish already because this is my long video that I make, but you know guys, I hope that you know, or I wish that you know that I make or do. Really is a confused word for me. I do that because I really like English. I don't have other occasion when speaking English because I am surrounded by a people with Spanish language. I made that this video. I decide to prepare my jellies, recording me. Doesn't matter if my background is not the best. You know, guys. I think that is all. I hope make other video, another occasion, and show you the other preparation, because after two the jellies, get out of the refrigerator. After that, I need to make a little cut, revolve, and add other ingredients for getting to self tomorrow, guys. Okay, watch the next preparation right now. Okay guys, as you know, at the last video, the preparation was at the morning, at the 9th, because more or less 7 or 8 p.m. But right now, only I want to say bye guys, bye. I see you in my next video.